The Donara Association, of which I am a member, is all about love, giving love. The association was created with a mission to help the disadvantaged and less fortunate in our society. My friend Pina Pascarella's association doesn't only work with children, but also with the homeless around Naples and those with a history of drug addiction. The specific project on which I am working is the Locanda del Gigante, big guest house, which is about 5 kilometers from my house. Within this structure, we provide meals to those in need, as well as make available specialists to provide professional help to youths in distress and those suffering from addiction. Each of us is committed to managing the project's farm harvest through a self-help program. Beginning from the morning, immediately after breakfast, we go to the fields to either sow or harvest. Of fundamental importance is the work of some friends close to the structure, who buy and resell the harvest, thereby sustaining the guest house. The project unfortunately has no institutional sponsorship, and it is only thanks to the goodwill of volunteers that this reality continues to exist, helping hundreds of people. With the organization of Miss World Italy, I started a fundraising project around the country, and I am committed to doing everything possible to ensure that this little project of mine continues to provide actual help to those in need.